Hello guys, New Apple Times here. Welcome to a new video, and today I'm gonna show you how you can create stickers on your iPhone or iPad. Okay, so at this point in time you might already be familiar with stickers, you know, these things that are like images that you can easily post on messaging apps like WhatsApp, Telegram, iMessage, whatever. So a few years back, Apple introduced the Memoji stickers, which were with these stickers that reside kind of in your keyboard and are about your Memoji, and you can kind of put them in any app. But in iOS 17, Apple expanded this feature to kind of enable you to create stickers of any image. And they behave similarly to these Memoji stickers that we had from before. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can create them, which you will see is very, very easy. So without further ado, let's go. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is to go to your Messages app, and then just go to any chat, and then click on this plus button. Then here you will see stickers. And now this will open the stickers that you have created, and then you have a plus sign. So if you click the plus, you will see all your photos here. Now you can search for the photo you want, and there's also some categories here. So in my case, I will choose animals, and I will choose this photo. Now when you choose the photo, like this is not a live photo, but if it is a live photo, actually let me showcase it to you. Okay, so this one is a live photo, so it's like this kind of GIF if you want, you know, like it's moving. What you can do then is click on this live here and it will automatically select the subject. And if it is not a live photo, it will automatically select the subject anyways. So once it's selected, what you can do just is add sticker. And that's it. Now you have it here, now you can rearrange it, add some effects, like you can give it an outline, give it like, make it like a painting, that sounds interesting. Make it shiny, okay. Nah, I'll leave it as it is. And yeah, that's it, now you have your sticker. What's great about this, as I said, is that you can send it to any chat, either in iMessage, in WhatsApp, or in Telegram. So as you will see, if you want to use it outside of the iMessage, you need to go to Emoji and then scroll all the way to the left, and here you will see your stickers. But yeah, as you saw, very, very simple process. Now let's go ahead and finish the video. Okay, so as you saw, it's super easy to create these stickers. And as I said, the best thing about this is that now that you have created them, you can use them either in WhatsApp, Telegram, iMessage, whatever messaging app you want. But yeah, if you have any questions at all about what I explained in this video, please leave me a comment down below and I will do my best to answer. But also do take into account that you need iOS 17 for this. So make sure your iPhone or iPad is set to iOS 17 before you are going to ask the question. But yeah, if you found this video helpful, you can consider giving a thumbs up, which would really help. And also, if you like the video and like Apple content in general, you can consider subscribing, because that's exactly what I post. And now the Apple Vision Pro is coming out, I will be getting them, so I will be doing a lot of videos about them. So if you don't want to miss it, then you should probably subscribe and hit the bell. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.